There are many bad habits that we all hate and are disliked by society. Ansik bazi kalismalar, bu alishkinliklaran basilaranan busy daha sagliklivaya yararli hale getirbala chigini gostermastir. Rest assured, you will never hate yourself for these habits you make after this video. Bad habits, of course, are sometimes harmful, but there are some habits that can be good. Even though you have habits, if you are at peace with yourself, you can specify it by liking the video. Now let's go to our video. Number 8, spit. Spitting can be seen as disgusting, especially when done in public spaces. But it can help you breathe easier when playing sports. We usually breathe through our nose, and breathing through the nose warms the air, makes it more humid and allows the body to absorb oxygen more efficiently. But when we exercise, we tend to breathe through our mouth, which causes more saliva to build up in our mouth. Therefore, it is very normal to get rid of excess mucus produced while exercising. Never spit in public places. That could put you in a bad position. Number 7, gum. Chewing gum is considered a shame in some societies. There are even morally imposed punishments in some societies. Although gum does not have any nutritional benefits, it has been scientifically proven that chewing provides a better working aid than caffeine. Chewing gum can help you focus by raising cortisone levels, improving your memory, reducing stress and balancing your hormones. Number 6, gas extraction. If our goal is health, one of the issues that need to be talked about comfortably is gas extraction. Gas extraction, a natural bodily functioning, can also be thought of as an early warning system. Symptoms such as excessive odor, increased number of gas extraction and gas pains in the gas we remove may be an early warning for some diseases such as colon cancer. Research also shows that a small amount of hydrogen sulfide can actually protect us from later diseases when we extract gas. Number 5, burp. A loud burp allows the body to protect itself. Burping is part of digestion. Trying to prevent burping can cause problems in the digestive system. The sound of a burp is uncomfortable and loud, indicating a large amount of swallowed air, but if you burp too much during the day, you should probably see a doctor as it can be a symptom of acid reflux disease. Number 4, nail eating. If you are someone who eats your nails, people may be constantly warning you to give up this habit, unless there are harmful substances. Foreign substances in the hands can help strengthen the immune system of the body. According to a study in children who eat their nails and suck fingers in the later years, the risk of developing allergies decreases. Number 3, less showering. Although cleaning is a very sensitive topic, this habit can sometimes go too far. In fact, taking a shower every day is bad for your health. Most of the products we use when showering are abundant paraben, silicon, unnatural glycerin, petroleum and derivatives. Petroleum derivatives, we mean substance colorants. Because the colorants are derived from coal tar, they can cause toxic buildup under the skin. In addition, some petroleum-based products are both harmful to our health and may cause the emergence of certain types of cancer. Number 2, peeing in the shower. Peeing in the shower may not be very convenient, but researchers found that almost 75% of people pee in the shower at least once in their lives. Sounds disgusting and harmful to you, doesn't it? However, you may be mistaken. That's because scientists say it's not harmful for people to remove urine when they shower, and it has several benefits for health. Urine contains urea, which is good for the skin. Urea is good for the skin and also provides moisture. Uric acid and ammonia in your urine can help prevent fungal infections in your fingers. You can also save money on your water bill and toilet paper if you choose to urinate while taking a shower. Number 1, eat snot. Eating snot or snorting is something that is condemned by society. Maybe there are some who think that snorting might help, but did you ever think that eating snot might help? According to the research, the slime contains salivary mucins that provide protection from the bacteria that cause tooth decay. There is also concrete evidence that mucus found in the slime can protect against respiratory infections and stomach ulcers.